Thomas Alva Edison and Nikola Tesla were contemporary highly gifted inventors and for a short time collaborators. Their story regarding the current wars is legendary. Their careers are parallel but so different. Edison was born in 1847 in Milan, Ohio, while Tesla was born in 1858 in Smiljan, Croatia. Edison was self-taught while Tesla studied at the prestigious Polytech Institute of Graz. Tesla immigrated to the States in 1884. Edison was an extrovert, practical and good at business and mass communication. Tesla was more theoretical, good at electromagnetic engineer and an introvert. Edison is the inventor of direct current, which is used in diodes, batteries and in solar cells. Tesla is the inventor of alternate current, which is in widespread use compared to the limited use of DC. AC is used in the transfer of electric energy for home appliances and factory machines for computers and in telecommunications. Tesla collaborated with George Westinghouse in the methods of transferring AC electric power. The transfer of DC current by Edison was efficient only for short distance distribution. The war of electric currents officially ended in 2007 when the company founded by Edison, the Con Edison, discontinued the production and distribution of DC current. Of course, apart from the DC current, Edison also invented the electric light bulb, the phonograph, the motion picture camera, the carbon telephone transmitter, etc. Tesla, except from the AC current, also invented the Tesla coil, the fluorescent light, the radio transmitter, etc. They were both productive and prolific. Edison passed away in 1931 in his home in New Jersey. Tesla died in 1943, bankrupt in a hotel in New York. In 1915, both Tesla and Edison were to win the Nobel, but neither did. Speculations say that they didn't want to share the Nobel, so neither of them took it. Edison was convicted that AC was dangerous. To prove his point, he electrocuted an innocent elephant named Topsy by AC current. Edison started speaking when he was 4 years old.